see a ghost?
They catch the ghost that won't stay dead. They're armed. They're dangerous.
Try to imagine all life as you know it stopping instantaneously and every molecule in your body exploding at the speed of light.
All right, that's bad. Okay. All right, important safety tip. Thanks, Egon.
They're professionals.
Oh. I'm the chairman of the largest paranormal removal company in America.
Did you see it?
They're all that stand between you and the end of the world.
The city is headed for a disaster of biblical proportion.
Real wrath of God type stuff.
Exactly.
Fire and brimstone coming down from the sky.
Human sacrifice, dogs and cats living together. Mass hysteria.
Your girlfriend lives in the corner penthouse of Spook Central.
You want this body?
Is this a trick question?
Got your stick?
Hold!
Beat him up!
Smoke him!
Make him hard!
Ready!
Ghostbusters. Starring Bill Murray, Dan Aykroyd, Sigourney Weaver, Harold Ramis, Rick Moranis. Coming to save the world.
Who you gonna call?
Ghostbusters.
We came, we saw, we kicked it.
Hi, Ron!
Hi, kids. You want to hear my talking dog?
What's he say, Ronald?
Spot what's on top of a house.
Roof!
How does sandpaper feel?
Rough.
But Ronald, any dog can say that.
Well, they were easy questions.
McDonald's McDino Changeables. Eight cool little toy dinosaurs that transform into McDonald's food kings. You can thrill to the Tri-Shagatops, marvel at the McNuggetosaurus, and howl at the Hotkegadactyl. One toy with each Happy Meal you buy.
Through this Hot Wheels town, gotta get going, gotta get down to that Hot Wheels car wash. It's the only one with the real soap suds. It's the Hot Wheels car wash, bud. Look at those suds.
Going up, second floor, rinse cycle, third floor, spin dry. Whoa!
Yeah, it's a three-story triple action Hot Wheels car wash.
Build a whole Hot Wheels world, cars and place sets sold separately.
Hot Wheels in the way.
Hey kids, there's another turtle-rific edition of Outrageous Fun waiting for you on video cassette from Family Home Entertainment.
Well, what do you know?
Catch the action of Heroes in a Half Shell, the video that reveals the incredible true story of how four ordinary household pets,
yes, looking at you, kid,
became wisecracking, villain-dicing, pizza-loving green teens.
Right on!
Who've soared to the top of the superhero arena.
And we ain't going back.
It's Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles, Heroes in a Half Shell. It packs a wallop of fun on video cassette from Family Home Entertainment.
Rock, dudes!
Where are you guys? It's time to go.
Oh, my.
Hey, Ronald, jump here.
Okay. I just love carpools.
Look, the Batmobile! Follow it, Dad!
Now you can get a Batman car and a McDonald's Happy Meal. There's Catwoman's Coupe, Batman's Launching Batmobile, or the Penguin's Roadster. One toy with each Happy Meal you buy, only at McDonald's.
Crime gets this big, you need a squad. The Batman Crime Squad. Batman and Robin with rapid deploy techno capes. Plan strike Batman puts the hook on the evil Bane. But Bane is strong as steel. Racing in comes Ski Blast Robin to stagger the beast. Now the squad takes to the air in the triple attack jet. Robin launches the attack drone, revealing Air Assault Batman, who causes Bane serious pain. When crime gets this big, you need the squad. The Batman Crime Squad with rapid deploy techno capes. Figures and triple attack jet each sold separately. These and other incredible Batman toys are available at a store near you.
Sponsored in part by Sega, makers of Genesis, color portable Game Gear, and Sega CD, and the fastest, coolest video games ever.
Citizens living in the grip of fear. A justice system littered with criminals. The evil underworld of the city infesting the streets. It's time to take out the trash. In Sega's Adventures of Batman and Robin video game, vile villains are bent on trashing Gotham City. Fight through incredible 3D animation as Batman or Robin, or team up against the Joker and other vermin. The Adventures of Batman and Robin.
We came in search of dinosaurs, but we bit off more than we could chew!
The Lost World, Jurassic Park!
We were tracking raptors in our ground tracker when our searchlights discovered a giant stegosaurus! Peg the steg with the trank cannon, then restrained it! That's when it all went bad! Look out! The stego broke free, and a giant ram head crashed the tracker! Dino strike!
Something has survived! Will you? The Lost World, Jurassic Park. You can look for the mark of Jurassic Park. Figures and vehicles each sold separately. The Lost World, Jurassic Park.
We were stalking the Cyclops Raptor in our Hunter Humvee with Capture Claw. We herded the Raptor into position, trapped him, tranked him, and carted him away.
Something has survived. Look for the mark of Jurassic Park. Figures and vehicles each sold separately.
We were hunting dinosaurs, but we became the prey.
The Lost World, Jurassic Park.
We were pursuing a parasaur when the dino cycle suffered
dino damage.
And we were surrounded by screaming raptors. The raptors were all over us. We activated our glide packs to escape, but a pteranodon canceled our flight.
Something has survived. Will you? The Lost World, Jurassic Park. Look for the mark of Jurassic Park. Figures and vehicles each sold separately.
We thought we were in command, but the dinosaurs had other ideas.
The Lost World, Jurassic Park.
In our electronic mobile command center, we had saved a baby T-Rex when its mother showed up. Thrasher T-Rex! She set off the perimeter alarms, then shredded the cab. Dino damage! But Malcolm fired the trank cannon, and Ludlow slipped the muzzle on.
Something has survived. Look for the mark of Jurassic Park. Figures and vehicles each sold separately.
In the dinosaur boneyard, something has survived!
The Lost World Jurassic Park Battling Raptors game! You control all the screeching, thrashing, rip-roaring action! Look for Battling Raptors, batteries not included, and other Lost World Jurassic Park games each sold separately.
It's Scream.
Drive deep into the Lost World Jurassic Park and experience...
The Lost World Jurassic Park from Matchbox!
Watch out for hidden headbutters in the Lost World Site B Fuel Depot! Or they'll headbutt your Matchbox Humvee. Break out to escape. Now to the Matchbox Site B garage. Go up the tower. Beware of raptors who attack from the ground. But your Matchbox Mercedes traps one. The Lost World Jurassic Park playsets and some diecast vehicles sold separately from Matchbox.
Something has survived. And it's at Burger King. Four collectible watches from the Lost World Jurassic Park. When you buy any Tasty Burger King value meal, get a killer Lost World watch for only $1.99. They can only be sighted at Burger King. Collect all four, just $1.99 with any value meal. Before time runs out.
Nice watch.
Now at Burger King, the Lost World Jurassic Park watches. Collect all four, each just $1.99 when you buy any value meal.
Is that a Stegosaurus? I don't think so.
More muscle, more metal, more than heroes, they're legends.
Legends of Batman!
Forged from Mighty Batman Comics, all new legends blaze with all new power. Slice into time with Samurai Batman striking a massive blow for justice. As Silver Knight Batman flashed sizzling steel and cut through crime of a different time. And encased in a mammoth medal of Flight Pack Batman solved the riddle of crime every time. More than heroes, they're legends.
Legends of Batman!
Figures each sold separately.
They're not for witches or guys in stitches. Wendy's kid meals are
just for kids.
Not for dogs. Or Sergeant Eye Clubs. Wendy's kids meals are
just for kids.
Not a fish named Mary. Or the big and hairy. Wendy's kids meals are
just for kids.
And so what's inside? These are weird, but you can make them even weirder. They're weird writers. One in every Wendy's kids meal. You can collect all five.
These are weird.
Look, it's Jeff Armstrong.
He's eating Applejacks.
He's cool. We'll see.
Hi,
if you named it Applejacks, shouldn't it taste like apple?
That isn't why it tastes so good.
Then why?
They just do.
Kellogg's Applejack cereal is part of this complete breakfast. I don't know what she's eating him.
Read what we like.
32-26 pop.
Pop your football pop.
Who got the ball?
I like new Giggles cookies because they've got two kinds of cream inside. He likes Giggles' funny faces. There's fudge and vanilla cream in each one. Mm-mm, I can't believe how good this is.
New Giggles cookies. Two kinds of cream in each funny face.
Are you going to eat that?
It's sometime in the future. The ultimate challenge. Crossfire.
Crossfire. You can count the crossfire. Crossfire. You can count the crossfire. 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 Crossfire.
Crossfire. You'll get caught up in it.
How would you like to be a Santa's helper?
Me? Really? Me, really a Santa's helper?
Santa has a very special Christmas message he wants everyone to hear. And Santa needs your help to spread the Christmas cheer. Be a Santa's helper. Get your parents' permission to call Santa's special phone number now. Call 1-900-909-4300. $2 first minute, 45 cents each additional. Ask Mom or Dad first.
Season's greetings in our souls.
Yummy fruity pebbles in apples. Oh, oh, here comes you-know-who.
Yabba dabba fruit delicious too.
Oh, 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 I'm hungry.
Santa, my pebbles.
Your pebbles?
Tis the season to be sharing, Fred.
Happy holidays, pal.
Oh, Fred.
Fruity and cocoa pebble cereals, part of this nutritious breakfast.
Nintendo.
It's for breakfast now.
Nintendo.
It's a cereal.
Wow.
Nintendo. Super Mario.
Jump. Nintendo.
Peanut fruit flavored crunch.
Nintendo.
Here's Zelda too.
Nintendo.
Here's very good news.
Nintendo.
You just can't move.
Nintendo cereal system is a super part of this nutritious breakfast.
Nintendo.
Two cereals at once.
What happens next? You can find out on the new He-Man Cups at Burger King. There's a different He-Man comic strip cup every week till October 14th when you buy a Burger King meal pack.
At Burger King.
The Burger King meal pack is filled with a juicy hamburger or cheeseburger, regular fries, and a soft drink.
Aren't you hungry for Burger King now?
Come on, guys, there's work to do. Let's move.
Who could use a dump truck to climb the steepest land?
Digger Dan Trucks, power mixer, crane, and hard hats, each sold separately. Batteries not included. New from Revell.
Oh, look!
What is it?
It's the Insecticons, an evil new menace from the world of the Transformers.
The Transformers.
The foremost checkers game. Four in a row wins. Play it fast for fun. Think it out for a challenge.
One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. Yes, four.
For real.
For everyone.
For life. Fortissimo.
For winning.
Forget it.
Forgive me.
For two.
For
kick.
For
dad.
For fun.
Connect Four.
Connect Four from Northern Bradley.
There's a new pet.
Chia.
Chia Pet. The pottery that grows. It's fun and easy. Soak your chia, spread the seeds, keep it watered, and watch it grow. And now grow a whole collection of fun with chia teddy bears. Puppies, kittens, rams, bulls. There's even a chia tree to keep your pets company. Chia Pets and Trees, the pottery that grows.
The Chia Pet and Chia Tree are available at Kmart, Rite Aid, Ames, and Woolworth. Makes a great gift.
The Micro Machine Man, presenting the most midget miniature motorcade of Micro Machines. Each one has dramatic details, terrific trim, precision paint job, plus incredible Micro Machine pocket playsets. There's a police station, fire station, restaurant, service station, and more. Perfect pocket portables to take any place. And there are many miniature playsets to play with, and each one comes with its own special edition Micro Machine vehicle and fun, fantastic features that miraculously move. Raise the boat lift at the airport marina, man the gun turret at the army base, clean your car at the car wash, raise the toll bridge. And these playsets fit together to form a Micro Machine world. Micro Machine pocket playsets, so tremendously tiny, so perfectly precise, so dazzlingly detailed, you'll want to pocket them all. Micro Machines and Micro Machine pocket playsets sold separately from Galoob. The smaller they are, the better they are. This is the Micro Machine Man, presenting the most midget miniature motorcade of Micro Machines. Each one has dramatic details, terrific trims, stupendous styling, precision paint jobs, working wheels. Micro Machine cars of vast variety, including Lamborghini, Trans Am, Corvette, 4x4, Blazer, pickup charger, and many more. Micro Machine planes, polished, perfect precision, like F-15, Corsair, Space Shuttle, P-51, Mustang. Micro Machine boats, a fabulous fleet of tugs, PTs, and speedboats. Talk about small! Micro Machines are less gargantuan than a grasshopper, as midget as a marvel, and smaller than a silver dollar.
Hey, Dad!
Do you want to get more Micro Machines to add to our collection?
Yeah!
A miniature midget colossal collection of Micro Machines. Collect them, trade them, raise them. The Micro Machines set sold separately from Galoob. They're really small. The Micro Machine Man here, aircraft carrier there, you can't have that, but you can have this. The new Micro Machine aircraft carrier playset. The dramatically detailed, terrifically trimmed replica of the real thing that holds 25 Micro Machines with fabulous, fantastic features. Two totally terrific elevators, real working hoist, runway, and two cargo arms. The new Micro Machine aircraft carrier playset from Galoob. Remember, if it doesn't say Micro Machines, it's not the real thing. This is the Micro Machine Man, presenting the most midget miniature motorcade of Micro Machines. Plus incredible Micro Machine pocket playsets. Each one comes with its own special edition Micro Machine vehicle and fun, fantastic features. There's Micro Machine service center and many more. And these playsets fit together to form a perfectly precise Micro Machine world. The Micro Machines, collect them, raise them, trade them from Galoob. Remember, if it doesn't say Micro Machines, it's not the real thing.
This summer, coming to a supermarket near you, there's going to be a great new Hi-C flavor with an outrageous fruit taste. And what are we going to call it? Ecto Cooler. Hi-C Ecto Cooler. Slimer's new fruit drink. You've been warned.
Here's Wet Banana. You can dash and splash on Wet Banana like Billy. You can dip and slip like Ricky. Slippery wet fun for the whole gang. Could that be Mom on Wet Banana? It is! Regular Wet Banana, 25 feet long. And the new Wet Banana Super Slide, 30 feet long. Each sold separately. Wet Banana Super Slide comes with 30-foot slide, banana sprinkler, and fastening hooks. From Koki.
Why don't you read something?
Do I have to?
Well, dinner's not ready for an hour.
But the Fraggles are really fun. Wow, Fraggles!
The center of the...
Now reading can be as enjoyable as watching Fraggle Rock on TV with a new Fraggle Rock Club. Jim Henson's family of Muppets make reading fun for your 3 to 7 year old. Call now and get What's a Fraggle on approval for $3.99 plus delivery, a free book, and this Fraggle Rock record and tote bag. We'll send two books about every 6 weeks at $3.99 per book. You can cancel after four more shipments.
But Fraggles love to read.
And he's finally found books he really likes.
Discovering the Fraggle Rock Club is a terrific idea.
With free gifts, it pays to join the Fraggle Rock Club. Call 1-800-USA-1000.
Magic potty baby, your bottle's all done. At potty training time will be so much fun. I help you with your training pants, you make me so proud. Your potty feels like magic, then it flushes out loud.
It's fun to help Magic Potty Baby learn to use her potty. Flush and you're ready for next time.
Magic Potty Baby, I'm so glad that you're mine.
Magic Potty Baby and her magic potty. No water, no mess. Batteries not included.
eyes of justice are watching. It's Batman!
Two-Face is on a firing frenzy!
Charging into action is Combat Belt Batman!
You just got on my bad side, Batman! Tough luck!
Great save! The eyes of justice are watching! It's Batman and the Invincible Hoverbat! No contest!
Capture Claws!
Two-Face is off to serve double time! The eyes of justice, Batman! Figures and vehicle each sold separately.
Hagen's time for some 101.
Uh-oh, time to go to my favorite place. Burger King.
That was close.
Look out. Rugrats have arrived at Burger King. One toy inside every kid's club meal. You can collect them all.
Hey, what about me?
Good.
I had it. The director is such a baby.
Who, me?
Burger King Kids Club. Great food, cool stuff, kids only.
I got claws. I can use them.
Who said that?
Mutants must rule.
Did he say that?
Optic blast fire.
They all said that. They all talk.
Introducing Marvel Talking Superheroes and X-Men.
This is mine.
But it sounds too.
Three separate voice sound activators let you control what they say.
Die, Spider-Man.
And do.
I want to eat your brain. Spider sense tingling.
Marvel Talking Superheroes and X-Men. Each sold separately from Toy Biz.
Place. It's a battle for destiny, a battle for glory, a battle for
Pokemon Stadium, the place to prove you're the ultimate Pokemon trainer. You can upload your Game Boy Pokemon onto your N64, then, for the first time ever, battle in 3D.
Then, a conquering hero is raised to victory. Sky High.
Rated E for everyone.
Today's assignment, photograph the elusive Pokemon. How do you do it? You're gonna be fast. You need a keen eye, the best equipment, and lightning quick reflexes.
No, you don't. All you need is Pokemon Snap, the first Pokemon game for N64. Find them, frame them, and shoot. You can even bring your Snap cartridge to a participating Blockbuster video and print out stickers of your favorites.
Doesn't look like they're coming out today. Hard luck.
Pokemon Snap, gotta catch them.
Ferrari car. You put it together, dolls and fashions each sold separately. From Mattel.
I am He-Man.
Call us at 1-900-909-1122. We'll tell you how to get these super gifts. Plus, we'll journey to distant worlds. Explore the universe.
You probably battle Skeletor along the way, huh?
Probably, Orko. There's a new adventure every day. We'll also tell you how to get an action figure or this colorful poster.
Each message costs $2 for the first minute and 45 cents each additional minute.
Get your parents' permission and call 1-900-909-1122.
I have a power!
It's not easy when you're new in town. Except when you have something that makes huge bubbles. Amazing bubbles. Bubble Thing makes people curious. How can anything make bubbles as big, as giant, as monstrous as Bubble Thing makes them? Nobody seems to be able to resist the kind of bubbles Bubble Thing makes. Can you? Bubble Thing makes colossal bubbles and it's new from Wham-O.
In days of old, mighty tales were told of the sailing ships and the sailors bold. Call 976-6000 for an exciting tale of a brand new hero. Call 976-6000, that's all. Get your parents' permission before you call.
$2 per call plus possible toll. Children, ask your parents' permission before calling.
Hey, what you gonna do today, Marty?
I'm gonna call 976-7777. They're gonna tell me a great story every day.
I'm gonna ask my parents if it's okay if I call 976-7777.
No, me first.
Me first.
$2 per call plus possible toll. Ask your parents' permission before calling.
Sega challenges you with Afterburner, a game so exciting you can imagine you're in for the fight of your life. Game and accessories sold separately.
Get ready.
Afterburner gives you the real dogfight excitement of the arcade version.
Yeah.
Like barrel rolls, nose dives, supersonic speed, and radar lock-ons.
Your turn to burn. Let's take it home.
Afterburner, only on the Sega system. Sega, the challenge will always be there.
Diplodocus opens the secret pod.
They're funneling on me! Look out for the trap!
Take this, Airhead!
The hidden rockets blast the evil Rulon.
We'll meet again, Questar!
Diplodocus with motorized walking action, Deinonychus and Pteranodon with figures and battle gear, each sold separately.
Dino Riders!
The evil Rulons on Tyrannosaurus Rex attack.
I'll crush you, Gunner!
Catch me first, Krulos!
The Dino Riders on their Tyrannosaurus trick the evil Rulons into following them.
Hiding, Gunner! Over here, Frog Breath!
Kitten Rockets shoot the Brain Box off.
He's free!
Taurosaurus and Tyrannosaurus Rex with figures, battle gear, and motorized walking action.
Dino Riders!
Hey, kids, guess who's back in town?
Hey, kids, it's me, the Spring Bunny. I had lots of fun telling you about my Easter adventures, and I've got so much more to tell you. Call me today, and I'll tell you a fantastic springtime story. All my forest friends will be here, too. We can't wait to share our warm weather fun and discoveries with you. There's a new story every day, so call today. Remember, get your parents' permission before you dial.
$2 per call.
Watch me get Brent's Cocoa Pebbles.
Got it!
Rockstone!
Cocoa Pebbles have that chocolatey taste! Go, Brent!
Got to have cocoa!
Chocolatey cocoa! Cocoa Pebbles are cocoa muscle!
Got to have cocoa!
Uh-oh, this rock's got to roll!
That was Cocoa Pebbles cereal, part of this nutritious breakfast. Yabba dabba delicious!
Smush 'em, you can mush 'em, you can push 'em, you can squish 'em, you can't stop.
Swish.
Trade a smushies with a friend, the surprises never end, you can't stop.
Swish.
It's a smushy sensation and it's sweeping the nation, you can't stop.
Swish.
Everybody smush.
Your smushies.
Everybody smush.
Your smushies.
Smushies sold separately from Fisher Price.
Mr. Cow.
Yes?
How many licks does it take to get to the Tootsie Roll Center of a Tootsie Pop?
I don't know. I always end up biting. Ask Mr. Fox, for he's much cleverer than I.
Mr. Fox, how many licks does it take to get to the Tootsie Roll Center of a Tootsie Pop?
Why don't you ask Mr. Turtle, for he's been around a lot longer than I. Me? I bite.
Mr. Turtle. How many licks does it take to get to the Tootsie Roll Center of a Tootsie Pop?
I never made it without biting. Ask Mr. Owl, for he is the wisest of us all.
Mr. Owl, how many licks does it take to get to the Tootsie Roll Center of a Tootsie Pop?
A good question. Let's find out. One, two, three, three.
If there's anything I can't stand, it's a smart owl.
How many licks does it take to get to the Tootsie Roll Center of a Tootsie Pop? The world may never know.
It's a signal, it's a sign, you gotta get through. When your stomach wants to eat, you can do
the arches.
You're the arches.
The arches.
Yeah, you're the arches.
The arches.
You're the arches.
Do it breakfast, do it lunch, do it dinner, you can do the arches.
stars to play the part.
Down with
Zelda. Peeping through with an overhead view, cause a man's gotta do what a man's gotta do. So I stay on track, collect the facts, never cut the slack, and I always watch my back for Jack.
Down with
Zelda. Don't I stand, I'm the man with the plan, cause the power's in my head and the power's in my hand.
Down with
Zelda.
The crazy jam factory without getting sliced, squished, mashed, or mushed.
Hey, this is fun!
I'm almost done!
Maybe you won, yeah. No, too late! That's the way you do it when you play the Great Escape!
Is it me?
Is it you?
Who knows?
Yes, who?
Can you guess who with a mystery?
Does your person wear a hat?
No.
You're history. But I'm still here.
Can you guess who?
Does your person have a beard?
Uh-huh.
You're out of here.
Can you guess who? Do you have a clue?
Does your person wear glasses?
Yes.
I'm gone.
Me too.
Can you guess who?
Not you or you. You're Sam. You win.
Let's play again.
Can you guess who?
Guess who? Game cards do not actually talk.
Hi, Mom. The usual.
Oh, Lucy, we're out of Corn Pops.
No problem. Out of my Kellogg's Corn Pops? How could you? What am I supposed to do?
Stay calm.
Hey, anything you got.
But oh, that Pops taste.
Like sweet popcorn. You always want more. Spoonful after crunchy spoonful. I want them and I can't have them. Oh!
Here's some Corn Pops. What's wrong with me?
Well, whatever.
Kellogg's Corn Pops is part of this complete breakfast.
I gotta have my Pops.
Where are Corn Pops?
Sorry.
She ate all my Kellogg's Corn Pops.
I'll just get something else.
How could you? We're supposed to share.
Where's Mom?
Oh, Mom, that Pops tastes like sweet popcorn, and she ate the last bowlful.
Hey, guys. Oh, Corn Pops.
Kellogg's Corn Pops is part of this complete breakfast.
I gotta have my Pops.
Sunday for the filet.
That'll be...
This ought to cover it.
You can get a coupon for a free Dairy Queen Sunday on the back of Corn Pops.
Oh, and keep the change.
Hey, Taylor, pass me the Corn Pops.
Where next, Caddy?
Right, sir.
Oh, no, I want my Kellogg's Corn Pops. Stay calm.
Let's go, son.
Coming.
Go. Leave behind my Corn Pops. Are you serious? Oh, like sweet popcorn, there's never enough. And now I have to lug this bag on an empty tank and shag balls for this divot head who thinks I'm his son while they get the Pops. Hey, somebody get me out of this.
Yes.
Kellogg's Corn Pops is part of this complete breakfast.
I gotta have my Pops.
Sun Kiss searches high and low for fun fruit trees. The only trees funny enough to grow Sun Kiss fun fruits.
I found them!
Sun Kiss fun fruits are made with only the funniest fruits. That's why fun fruits are so much fun to eat. Sun Kiss fun fruits. Every chewy one is real fruity fun.
He's been tied up, tossed up, warmed up, hung up, and even stuck up. But he'll never give up. Because he's the one and only Br'er Rabbit. Back again on the big screen in Walt Disney's happiest classic, Song of the South. Here raising fun and bear falling excitement and one honey of a holiday treat. Walt Disney's Song of the South, rated G. Now playing at a theater near you. Check your newspaper.
Just arrived.
Introducing Cabbage Patch Kids twins. It doesn't happen very often.
Congratulations, Frank.
We just heard.
They're
so cute.
What's your name?
This is Emma Lou, and this is Diana Marie.
Emma Lou is a chubby one.
That's Diana Marie.
How is my Diana Marie?
That's Emma Lou.
No, but this one was
Emma. Wrong enough.
The Cabbage Patch Kids twins. They arrive together with special adoption papers.
I got a wazoo, I'm gonna snuzzle.
Name Topopotamus.
Cuddly as can be, cause she's part hippo and part bunny.
I got a wazoo, I'm gonna snuzzle.
Name's Bumblelion.
Cute as he can be, cause he's part lion and part bumblebee.
I got a wazoo, I'm gonna snuzzle.
Name's Eluru.
Funny, yes siree, cause he's part elephant, part kangaroo. Oh, Roo!
Give me a snuzzle, wazoo.
Wazzles come with their own storybook sold separately from Hasbro Softies.
And the weather for today will be...
Yay! Not thunderstorm, not hailstorm, not desert storm, nor barrel storm.
With a rapid-firing, semi-automatic, rotating turret.
That means six arrows.
No waiting.
Now that's what I call service.
Hey, if you don't have the Nerf barrel storm, you're just a target. Don't you get it?
It's Nerf or nothing.
Aliens!
Yo, Hicks! Something big is in the air!
It's the alien flying queen! And her gruesome gorillas! Send in the ultimate space marine, Atax, disguised in his big, bad bug suit!
He sneaks in and takes him out!
But the flying queen unmasks him! Send in Hicks and the heavily armored evac fighter!
Send in the marines!
Blast them!
Yeah!
And bottle them! And it's bye-bye bug, each sold separately!
Aliens!
You've got your sunrise, you caught a prize, you're mating your Johnson. Party nights, summer whites, you, your friends, and your Johnson. Rooster tails, water trails, you, your kids, and your Johnson. Saturday nights, distant lights, you, your girl, and your Johnson.
You and your Johnson, a way of life for over 50 years.
Whoa, got another one here.
Oh, whoa, whoa. Get the net. There it is. Got it. Woo-hoo-hoo. Yeah.
Okay. Who wants to clean and debone them?
I'll do it. What gives? You want to do it?
Just wait till you see what I've got.
It's the Wonder Boner.
The Wonder Boner?
Oh, you laugh now. Just watch. You just assemble the Wonder Boner stainless steel rods like this. You take the fish, you find the top of the spine, and you slide him through the ring on the Wonder Boner, and... voila!
The Wonder Boner. My wife would like that.
Introducing the Wonder Boner, the amazing new fishing tool that makes deboning fish a breeze. The Wonder Boner's unique design removes the bones from trout, and char, and whitefish. Simply connect the appropriate size stainless steel rods, start the spine through the ring, and push the fish through. It's that easy. And the Wonder Boner comes with a nylon storage case that doubles as a base and a cutting board. Why go through the hassle of deboning a fish the old-fashioned way when the Wonder Boner makes deboning fish this easy?
Well, I think the Wonder Boner's a winner.
So, Dave, where did you get the Wonder Boner?
It's funny you should ask.
Order your Wonder Boner now. Call toll-free 855-246-9948 and receive the amazing Wonder Boner for just $19.95. The Wonder Boner comes complete with three sizes of stainless steel rod tops and two extension rods and will debone fish up to 3 pounds. The Wonder Boner is the perfect gift for your fishing friends and your favorite chef. In fact, every tackle box and every kitchen should have the Wonder Boner. Call toll-free 855-246-9948 and order your Wonder Boner for only $19.95. 855-246-9948. Call now.
If you were a goldfish, you'd swim around a bowl eating soggy fish flakes. You don't like fish flakes tough. You don't get a choice. But you do because you're a kid, so you can go to Burger King. No mustard, no problem. You don't like choices? Be a goldfish. You want it your way? You can go to Burger King.
What'd you get?
Here's Rosie.
What'd you get?
I got the big bowl blimp.
What'd you get?
I don't know. Signed again.
The Kids' Choice Awards toys. One with every tasty Kids Club meal you buy. Only at Burger King.
Taste rule.
Any enemy?
Those new M&M's minis?
Bingo. It's time to let them know who's boss.
The president?
No, us.
Oh.
Now go up there and get that tube. Hurry up.
Hey, look.
Listen up, you little...
Uh-oh.
New M&M's minis. They're headed your way.
Oh, how are you at apologies?
We are so sorry.
Now you can get a cool M&M's toy with every Burger King Kids Club meal.
Justice are watching. It's Batman.
Two-Face is on a firing frenzy.
Charging into action, it's combat belt Batman.
You just got on my bad side, Batman. Tough luck.
Great save.
Oh, no.
Robin swoops down in his parawing.
Fire!
A narrow miss. The eyes of Justice are watching. It's Batman in the invincible hoverbat. No contest.
Capture Claws.
Two-Face is off to serve double time. The eyes of Justice, Batman.
Like our $1.99 Hamburger Kids Meal with a Lion King toy featuring Disney's newest stars. And our Whopper Value Meal for just $2.99. Bring your family to Burger King, where value is king every day.
In honor of Disney's glorious new arrival, The Lion King, Burger King is offering the greatest values under the sun, and the word's out. For just $1.99, get a Hamburger Kids Meal with one of seven Lion King toys, like Simba and his crew. And for the keeper of the kingdom, a delicious flame-broiled Whopper Value Meal is just $2.99.
How's your burger, son?
Lion King-sized value meals at Burger King, where value is king every day.
Dad, we're pals, right?
In the jungle, the mighty jungle.
The King of Burgers and Disney bring your kids Lion King size fun. For just $1.99, get a Hamburger Kids meal with one of seven Lion King toys featuring young Simba, playful Pumbaa, and mighty Mufasa. Lion King Kids meals for just $1.99 only at Burger King.
When you're a Burger King Kids Club member, fun things happen.
You get a membership card, stickers, a free birthday meal, and mail. Build the cool stuff.
You can join at any Burger King for free.
All you gotta be is a kid.
Burger King is celebrating Walt Disney's The Lion King with Lion King-sized fun. You can take home young Simba, the wise Rafiki, Mufasa, and the evil Scar. Seven toys in all, one in every kid's meal, only at Burger King, where The Lion King rules. The Burger King Kids Club, it's a cool place.
The Lion King is back in theaters, and the Lion King toys are back at Burger King, only for a limited time. Hurry in and get $1.99 and get a great Lion King toy, Simba, and all your favorites from the movie at Burger King.
In the jungle, the mighty jungle.
Burger King, get your burgers worth.
Kids' fingers get into everything, so get them into Burger King, where the characters from the Lion King home video are at their fingertips with six new finger puppets, one inside every $1.99 Kids Club hamburger meal. Celebrate the Lion King, now on video, with Simba, Pumbaa, Mufasa, and all the others.
We eat worms!
Ew, gross.
To keep the other fingers from getting bored, wrap them around a flame-broiled hamburger, fries, and a drink for $1.99. 10 fingers will be 10 times as happy. Burger King, get your burgers worth.
Who belongs to the Burger King Kids Club? He does. She does. I don't think so. Definitely yes. Definitely not.
I'm hungry for a caterpillar.
Really? I think beetles are my favorite.
Now you can collect four new Timon and Pumbaa toys. One in every Burger King Kids Club meal.
What's your favorite? I don't know about you, but I'd rather have a cheeseburger.
Burger King Kids Club. Great food, cool stuff, kids only.
a great Pokemon master like I do, then you gotta get to the Pokemon 2000 Stadium Tour. Coming to your town soon!
You can compete for official Nintendo trainer badges and be one of the first to try the brand new Pokemon Stadium game for N64. Make sure you bring your own Game Boy and Game Pack, because we're giving away the rarest Pokemon of all, Mew.
You might even see Pikachu there.
Coming to the parks at Arlington, February 19th and 20th.
Hey, Ralph, want my burger and fries?
Oh, yeah.
Want my pizza and tacos?
Oh, yeah.
Did you eat too much?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, no!
Eat at Ralph's.
Oh, yeah.
You know it's so much fun to eat at Ralph's.
Oh, yeah.
Watch out, here it comes.
Yeah. It's Eat at Ralph's. First to feed Ralph, all their food wins. But be careful, because you never know.
Eat at Ralph's.
Oh, yeah.
You know it's so much fun to eat at Ralph's.
Oh, yeah.
Watch out, here it comes.
Eat at Ralph's.
Oh, yeah.
Hey guys!
Get out of here, you don't want to play.
Pika!
Introducing the Pokemon Trading Card Game for Game Boy. You can learn all the secrets and strategies you'll need to become a true Pokemon Master Trainer, rated E for everyone.
Ha! A Thunder Punch combined with the paralyzing attack move makes Electabuzz arguably the best all-around Pokemon in the game.
Limited edition card inside, gotta catch them all.
Duck, 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 mouse!
Now you can get a fun reminder of the year-long Walt Disney World 100 Years of Magic celebration in a McDonald's Happy Meal. 100 different toys to get goofy with, based on your favorite Disney characters.
Duck, duck, Quasimodo!
Where can you find one of these cool toys and some of your favorite food?
Only in a McDonald's Happy Meal!
Get happy!